Welcome back to the channel. It's Thanksgiving Day. My family is having Thanksgiving tomorrow on Good Friday. So I just want to say I'm thankful for my relationship with God, my great family, and my friends. Especially my farming friends. We help each other out. I had a friend help me get done with our harvest. Found another friend still working on his. So I'm going now to help him finish his harvest. May finish it today, probably tomorrow. So we'll talk to you at the field. Well, I ate a late breakfast, so I'll show you my Thanksgiving lunch. Dill pickle Slim Jim. Hot and spicy pork skins. And of course, sweet tea. Got an old 1460, or Sean does, I don't. An old 1486. When I was a kid, my daddy and grandpa had one of these. Get out of the sun. That's what I learned to drive on, so it's been about 10 years since I've been on ones, but we're gonna give it a go. I'm not familiar with this farm, and he was cutting some back there earlier, and I thought, well, he might want me to go back there. We have no radios or CBs on these rigs, so sun was kind of in my eyes, and I was filming them ruts, and next thing I know, I was getting stuck. But I got out of it, and so that's that. Thought I'd just share that with you. Used to do the front wheel drive tractor, but it may look a little rough, but this seemed like a pretty good old 1486. Check this beast out. 1486. It's got great air conditioning in it. I'm pretty sure the stereo don't work. But hey, this good little stout girl here needs some duals for this grain cart when it's loaded. Brings back memories. My grandfather bought one new, I believe, in 78, and he bought it for tillage. He ordered it without a PTO. He bought a 21 foot 490 disc with it, and that's what the main use was until we got to doing no-till. And then he pulled the no-till drill for a while, and finally it's caught on fire and cab burnt. It was getting pretty rough though. Oh well, let's catch another load of corn. Well, no, I ain't got zoom on this thing. But we about knocked this little bottom out. Starting to get pretty late, and this year-round air conditioner, even though I've got a hoodie on, is starting to get a little cold. So we'll see how much longer we work. spot out there. I don't know how much longer the camera will be able to pick up light. So I'm gonna go ahead and close this video out. It's pretty neat running these old machines again, which my stuff ain't, some of it ain't as new and as this, and some of it's newer. But the combine looks like it's in really good shape. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment. And thanks for watching, and God bless you, and we'll talk to you later.